Okay, thank you for staying around. We just got some new information I'd like to share with you. Again, my name is Crystal McCoy, spokesperson for the Aurora Police Department. We did just receive confirmation that fortunately Daniela has been found. She is safe and she's receiving treatment at this time. We don't have any further details because I literally just got this information, but we do intend to continue to update you via our social media, and we'll discuss how we'll do that again this evening.